Good morning. It's another beautiful one, I must say. I'm just a short distance from Braunston Tunnel, and I'll be going through there almost immediately once I've set off. Just coming out into daylight. I'm having a problem with the camera that's mounted on the roof. Before I set off this morning, it said check the memory card. I actually changed the memory card, or thought I had. It's possible that I didn't. I have had this message before and I've always sorted it out. Anyway, I did meet another boat in the tunnel. I didn't think it was there when I entered, but I can't really be certain. I did a recording after I passed it. We passed each other very carefully, but suddenly there was a big sort of bang from my boat where it hit something. Now the rubbing board was on my side, on the right hand side, so it's all a bit odd. Certainly didn't hit the other boat, he was going slow. We both passed each other very slowly, so no problem with that. But I was just surprised that the bang. So it was only the one boat that I passed. I've come out and the weather is absolutely glorious. I might see if I can moor up and see what's going on with the camera. Yeah, it's fine in there today. Yeah. Well, I have checked the camera card. I definitely changed it. I've now put it back into the camera and it's working fine, as you see. I can only hope it's not going to be problematical. I can only think that the card wasn't seated correctly. It has happened before and I've always resolved it. But to have both cards showing it, I was a bit surprised. But anyway, let's see how I get on. Quite a nice spot through here, very shady though. Next port of call, as it were, will be Napton Junction. I'm setting off again. Let's hope the camera doesn't play up. Morning. Well, I tried to film something just now and again it came up check memory card. So I seem to have an intermittent fault on the camera. I opened the memory card door, took the card out a little way and pushed it back in, and now it's working again. So it's going to be a bit troublesome, I think. I'll do what I can though. It's not far now to Napton Junction, but I'll be bearing left onto the Leicester line of the Grand Union Canal. I go under the bridge ahead, bear left onto the Leicester line. I really am now back on home territory, because the marina is obviously based on the Leicester Arm. But I'm not planning to go back today. I'll be mooring up again. About a mile and a half from Watford Locks, where the lock keepers will assist with the passage through the flight. It'll be interesting to see how busy it is. There are restrictions at the moment. The locks are open between 10 and 4 o'clock, with the last entry at 3:15. When I came through, there was quite a queue of boats waiting to go up at 10 o'clock. Moment it's gone 11 o'clock. I'm hoping any rush would have already cleared out the way. But I've still got a little while to go yet. Very pretty through here today. When you come through when it's dull, it just doesn't have the same pizzazz, but it's really very lovely. Just realised that no boats have passed me, which is strange. You would have thought there would be some coming through the locks heading in a southerly direction. By that reckoning, there must be one coming along soon, I would think. Here comes a boat now. Are there many waiting to go up? Are there many waiting? No? You're the first boat I've passed. Just moving into the bottom lock number one. I've had a wait of an hour and a half. Eight boats have come through in that time. third lock, which is the first lock of the flight of four, which interconnect with each other. Thanks very much.
Thank you. See you back this side of the fence before.
Yes, I don't know when that will be yet. Did Michelle disappear into there?
Yes.
Well, will you thank her for me? Cheers, thanks very much. I think that was about half an hour going through the locks, which isn't too bad. Very busy motorway ahead. Although I'm close to Yelvertoft, I'm not planning to return today. I'm going to go a short distance and then more up. Have some lunch. Coming up to the bridge where I was sideswiped on my way through. I'll sound my horn. It's a little bit difficult to see because the canal bends here. Well, that's it for today's cruising. I found a nice spot to moor. It's just gone 2 o'clock, 2:15. So a lot of daylight left, and chill out. As usual, many thanks for watching. Take care. Bye for now.